It's day for hockey as the Coyotes continue their Eastern road trip this evening. They make a stopover in D.C. for a matchup against the defending Stanley Cup champion, Washington Capitals.
And I guess the big question, Tyson, when you go back-to-back after 22 hours, how do you respond early as the Capitals will take it in behind the net? And a shot is on, and that's how you respond.
My.
Darcy Kuemper with a huge save.
What a save is right. And that's the guy you want to shut down, Alex Ovechkin. You have to be aware when he's on the ice.
They drop it, a shot, and a save that time by Kuemper on it. A bit from Carlson.
3-on-1 the other way.
And Astroza with it. Comes in the trailer. It's Panik, flips it out high. Across, they score. Oh, what a play. Set up beautifully as Strom is able to get it across. And Vinny Hinostroza finishes it off.
And look at this play. Drop pass by Hinostroza to Panik, to Strom, to the back of the net by Hinostroza. That is what you call tic-tac-toeing the puck around. Holpe nowhere near to make this save.
Over the line, a drop, and one too many passes there. Coyotes will counter, maybe a 2-on-1 for them. Over the line, Panik. Panik shoots, he scores! Richard Panik, top shelf, and it's 2-0.
The Coyotes come, and look at this short side roof job by Richard Panik. A healthy scratch last night in Pittsburgh. He just made his presence felt tonight. That is a big goal as the Washington Capitals, they were pressing. With all the offensive firepower on the Washington Capitals side, this can change in a hurry. They continue to play the right way.
Moved right back in. Ovechkin. Watched by a couple of Coyotes to the front. Backstrom, and he scores. Alex Ovechkin brought everyone towards him, and Backstrom back door wide open.
It's usually Backstrom to Ovechkin, but this time Ovechkin with a stop-up play, and you look at all the Coyotes. They're swarming. They go to Ovechkin, and nobody picks up the most dangerous guy on the ice. Backdoor Backstrom into the back of the net.
Chance here in front. Galchenyuk couldn't get a shot away. So Perlini back out high. Ekman Larson to Perlini. Bouncing in front. They score! And I think it's Alex Galchenyuk on a rebound. Power play goal. It's 3-1.
Wasn't pretty. You look at the puck movement, Coyotes is whacking and hacking it around, and Galchenyuk in perfect position right there in front of Holpe. Oliver Ekman Larson puts it to the vicinity with Perlini, who I think will get the assist on this.
It takes a while, I would imagine, to adjust to the pace of this National Hockey League. Stevenson, Chandler Stevenson drops it. Orlov with a shot through traffic. Now back to the front, and Kuemper! And he's able to make the save, and we get a whistle here.
Oh, he's holding strong. Real good push there by Kuemper. Another big save.
And now back out high for Eller. Knocked away. Galchenyuk's going to play it back to center. Here's an opportunity. Stepan trying to get around. He shoots. He scores! Derek Stepan into the empty net. And that just might do it. Ekman Larson will try to play it down low. 5 to go. Maybe a final shot here as Demare sends one towards the net. And that goes over the top. And how about the Arizona Coyotes? They come into Washington, D.C., and they stun the defending Stanley Cup champions. 8th win of the season. They didn't get their 8th win last year until the 22nd of December against these same Capitals.
What a great measuring stick. What a great young team. Complete team effort from their goaltender out. Special teams, we touched on it all night long. 2 on the power play, perfect on the kill. They had everybody pulling on the chain tonight.